Mic check 1 2 1 2. We got anybody in the building? Good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Good morning. I think we lost half the viewing audience. With all those shenanigans. Probably lost half the hosts, but it's all good. This party started right. To the most must-see show on Twitch TV without coffee. Welcome to the Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. Got the Kingslayer, Lurk Kingslayer, Jet Setter in the building. So what's going on, Jet Setter? Jet Setter, just the other day somebody came in here and tried to expose you. Wanted to expose you. But I don't think they understood quite what the rerun was. It wasn't the first time. And I'm kind of glad, man. I'm kind of excited, man. This makes you the second guy who's had somebody come here looking for you, looking for the smoke. And why wouldn't they? In the Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. Get my coffee real right. As the Wolves of Valhalla prepare to reignite their rivalry from House of Hardcore against the Authors of Pain, led to the ring by Tamina. This duo couldn't get any Mina. So I hope everybody's having a great morning. Shout out to Marty with the host. Pork Chop with the host. QZ with the host. VT1 Gaming with the host. Loose Cannon 711 with the host. Christian985 with the host. Murky Dungeon with the host. Flicker15 with the host. MR Loco with the host. Phoenix Rising with the host. Kingslayer with the host. R for Mirrors Forever with the host. I'll get back to the rest of those hosts in just a moment. What's going on, Andre? How you doing? How you be? We'll be right back. got Andre up in here looking schmexy. Andre, we gotta get your ass in action. I got a women's match supposed to be coming up next. Andre, if you want to go down to the ring and attack these women in this match, insert yourself into the match, we go ahead and arrange that for you. But shout out to you, Andre. It's always good to see you. Know your ass could be anywhere in the world. But Jet Setter ain't told us he had a website. What's good, Showdown? How you doing? How you been? Showdown, let me let you know. We got you booked in a match tonight at the Wolves of Valhalla. Prepare to make their way down to the ring. Now listen, Showdown. I don't know if you know what we got going on with these guys right here. But, Andre, hold on. Wait. Andre's got Undertaker. Showdown's got Bray and Showdown. They're both in the Wyatt tribe. Do you guys want to come down here and attack these motherfuckers in this match to make this shit a triple threat? Oh, because I'm with that. Oh, yeah. You came through, said you need to get that updated call and just vamoosed. But we still love you, Andre. Shout out to Major Girl Gaming with the host. Arthur Mayor's Forever with the host. Low Skull Kid with the host. Mr. Wavy with the host. Broncos Fan with the host. Chris Carson with the host. Joe K. Green with the host. And the Fight Club with the host. That's the Wolves of Valhalla. Prepare to do battle. Tonight! What's going on, X-Dog? How you doing? Where you been, X-Dog? X-Dog, how's recovery going? Oh, I'm kayfabing. You were doing the stream. So what? The fuck does that matter? Did I say in the stream that I wasn't going to get it till after stream? Because even when I say that, I'll be lying. Hey, word up. Uh-oh, this robbery is about to get a little intense. Some of these superstars are getting incensed. Yeah, but now, Andre, hold on now. You said that you was at work. When you get off, you're going to let us know. I've just been waiting to see you since then. I know you got it done. I just thought those hashtags were going to pop up in my inbox. Thought you might slide in my DMs, in my whispers. Lord knows Lord Bayless always... Wait, who is it? Vasiris with his little whispers. X-Dog, where the hell you been, player? Goddamn, missed your ass over this past weekend. Hope you're doing great, player. Follow all, Majer. Thanks for the follow. And welcome to the Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. I think that's right. Yep, that's right. Get this in Ring of Honor right quick. Fight Club, bro. You should see the Wolves of Valhalla taking on the Authors of Pain. I love this theme song so much, I'll be playing that Bullet Club thing. All right, so let's get it. We've got to communicate better. I don't like to be a bother. I know you're a busy man. Oh, word. Well, I appreciate that, but the way my account works is that I got a check-in and a savings, and I don't pay too much attention to either one of them, so I need constant reminders. I need those pretty girl notifications. Nah, but straight up, off top, though, you can whisper me anytime. Think of my whisper like my answer machine. If there's something that you tell me that you think I'm going to forget, that's exactly why I got the whisper. Something you think I'm going to forget, that's exactly why I got the whisper. Hell no, I ain't sent the gram in the last hour. I looked at the gram. I thought about sending something. Then I put the phone on the charger. Let me get this real right. All right, I'm about to put something through the gram. I'm pretty sure it's not going to come through the chat for another 5 hours. But I did notice that Joe's got a GoFundMe, so I can officially say that we've heard from Joe. Forgot all about him being inside this party chat thing that we got on Instagram. Forgot all about the party chat thing on Instagram. I come across a theme song I didn't hear it in years today, brother. Word up. What is it? Called Stay Forgetting. Yeah, no shit. Yeah, I ain't never lied to y'all yet. So y'all let me know, I'll remember everything. Hell no, I ain't said that. I said I was always right. I ain't never said I was gonna remember shit. But I remember when I said something that was right. See that shit on Monday Night Raw the next week, 2 weeks later. All that being said, there's a few things in the WWE I'm really happy about. I'm really happy that they brought the hardcore title back. I'm not happy that they... Well, excuse me. I'm really happy they brought the softcore title back. Something we discussed on the screen. We're supposed to be changing the wrestling world. I can't sit around here getting mad that they're grabbing up all this shit that we're talking about. I'm really glad that Tyler Breeze is on NXT. Getting the matches that he wants. Getting inspired once again. I'm really glad about that. Look up theme song, Machine Gun Carl from New Japan, Never Alone. I love that one. Damn, DC put the pilot of Doom Patrol on YouTube. That's lit. So I've seen the trailer for a couple things. Wait, David Arquette was on Being the Elite? And I haven't seen it. Oh, they got Bullet Club Civil War from last year. Maybe that's what I should do. I should upload all the times the Bullet Club did actually fight the Elite last year. Because a lot of people don't think they ever fought. Oh, granted, they didn't sell the hell out of that shit the way they probably should have. But they fought. So did as much as New Japan was going to. Shout out to all y'all coming through this morning. Lord knows I ain't sent out a message asking anybody to show up. Lord knows I didn't tell anybody I was going to be streaming this time today. Lord knows when I do, I'm probably not going to do it anyway. So shout out to every last single one of you guys coming through the building. Know you guys could be anywhere in the world. But ain't nobody realer than gorillas. What's going on, Dylan Avon? How you doing? How you been?
Ain't nobody.
There you go, Jet Setter. Yep, the rumors have hit the Fight Club. Donkey Queef BTIS says never buy anything from Mr. Jet Setter. He scammed me on Letgo. It wouldn't answer messages. Now his scrummy ass blocked me. Hello, thank you, Setter. Well, goddamn, Donkey Queef, you're welcome. Yep, you're welcome. Oh, no need to thank Jet Setter. No need to thank Jet Setter. Because I can confirm, since you came here last night, we've gotten to the bottom of it for you. Yes, Donkey Queef, we launched a full-scale investigation into the salacious allegations lodged against one of the OGs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No. This is all fairness. This is all fairness at first. At first. We were incensed and enraged and up in arms, ready to dish the 110-ton drum on whatever website Jet Setter had, until further investigation indicated that it wasn't Jet Setter at all, ladies and gentlemen. No. But if you want to know who it was, all right, if you want to know who it was, then you're going to have to stay tuned to the Fight Club on Club or Die. On Twitch TV. They need to take a lesson and just let go. Let me get that. What's the name? But before I get that, you know it's a bad boy thing. What I'm trying to figure is this Dark Phoenix thing. When that shit was on the cartoon, took like 12 episodes to cover. She should have won the space at the last movie. Like, that's a whole movie by itself when they go into space. Then when they come back to Earth, they're not supposed to know that she got all this shit, and then they're supposed to sneak up on their ass. Then afterwards, when they realize that it's there and think they've dealt with it, she leaves. And do a whole nother story arc in pure teen goddamn England or some shit like that, or Renaissance England or some shit. I don't know what time it was. I don't know what you call that time. That time wasn't too good for people that look like me. So why would I? I was about to say, I thought Undertaker got eliminated for a second. As the matches boiled down to Eric Rowan, one of the Wolves of Valhalla. And Showdown, Andrea, what I was going to say, specifically for Showdown, that the Wolves of Valhalla just yesterday lost Luke Harper. Currently has Alexander Wolf, Eric Rowan. You know, I know they'd have to be some measure of compromise somewhere in here, but I'm thinking you guys might wind up being a little bit more successful ganging up. All right, it's Mr. Jet Setter. I've got the screenshots. I followed Jet Setter from Letgo. He got the dinks. Yep, just said it. That's what your ass get. So all them John Henney suits is cheap and shit. That's just what you get. Talking about, I got cheap suits. All right. You ain't have to do that. You know it ain't no motherfucking refunds in this bitch. You know ain't nobody trying to see no fucking screenshots in this bitch. And you know hitting that ban don't do shit to that motherfucker. He's still right here in the chat, looking at everything we say. Shout out to Wesley Wolf with the host. Can I download your new moveset? Yeah, word up. Yeah, I didn't show you, but I put a little few tweaks on your outfit. After all, you are one of the richest men in the fight club. Bray Nero and his sister Abigail. Bray with the 1, 2, 3. Congratulations, Showdown. Picking up a huge victory tonight. Got Wesley Wolf up in here. Wesley Wolf, did you see the beginning of this match? Because we did have you up in it. Part of the mini rivalry that you were going through. What's the name? What I do need to let you know, Wesley Wolf, is that Luke Harper has left the Wolves of Valhalla. As he's chosen, Double L Houston, Texas has chosen Sasha Banks instead. Andre, you might want to check the roster. There might be another superstar freed up that you'd be more interested in. I know the options were a little bit different back when you first joined. Say that to everybody in the building. If there's a superstar you may have had your eye on, the only one that I think that's been re-released, that has been picked up, is Sasha Banks, I do believe. Ricochet has been picked up as well. Jet Setter in Double L Houston, Texas, as the Wyatt Tribe reigns supreme tonight. Andres and Showdown pulled up, got themselves a huge victory. They weren't even booked in this match. They just came out here and attacked these motherfuckers and put themselves in this match. Andre, I did wind up putting out a bunch of screenshots of your girl with the blonde hair, recent ones. On one of the Twitters. Andre, the stuff that shit go out on is that Twitter right there. Did Brock become available for me? Yes, Brock is officially available. Brock is officially available. Damn. Oh, well, shit. They kind of helped us out right there, didn't they? So now we can go make this motherfucking match the way it was. Oh. Let me get y'all up here right properly so I can assimilate it in the universe. Alright, so we got anybody else in the building who is not currently booked on this card? Speak now, forever hold your peace. That's the one I want you to have. Oh, the blonde one? Oh, yeah, I've been had the blonde one. Yeah, I've been had the blonde one. Are you sure, though? Because I'm going to show you what the one I got look like. Let me show you what mine look like. That way you could be 100% sure. Wait, hold on, hold on. Andrea, I might have got rid of her thinking that she was going to put your new one up here. I think I did get rid of her thinking you was going to bring me your new one. Yeah, word it up. Did I? Yeah, A-U-N. Yeah, I did. All right, yeah, word. I ain't going to stunt, Andrea. I would feel bad, but I thought you was going to bring me a new one. But either way, if your girl, if it's the same blonde one, I'm trying to think if there's any distinguishing marks on the outfit. This match right here, I'm about to change up. Get somebody else in this match. We got anybody in the building who ain't booked? Nah, this is a new one. Alright, this is a newer new one. I bet. Because I've only ever gotten one update for Andrea. All right. Slayer ain't booked. Yeah, he booked. Wait, hold on, hold on. Is Lurking Slayer booked? I don't think we got Lurking Slayer booked. I could book Brock Lesnar in this matchup. Making a special appearance on Ring of Honor. DeAndre, just let me know what the hashtags is. I'll bring you up real quick. I got 6 spots right now. I was making spots for updates and new people. Alright, I think I got everybody on this motherfucker. Just redeeming, but it didn't say it. You good. It says item not found. Is it still Superstar? I was wondering if X-Dog was here. There you go. I'm about to sign on. Hold on. Oh, all right. You about to bring your sexy ass up in this party? Is that what's happening? You about to party with us? On Ring of Honor tonight! Well, I'm getting some phone calls. I don't know. Seth Rollins calling me. I don't know who the fuck that is. Right, let me get some dope shit popping. Know what I'm talking about? A lot going on over here, y'all. Let me tone it down a bit. Shout out to QZ. Maybe AEW calling want to sign you. Braun is now available. You eating chicken and waffles? What's going on, Joe? How you doing? How you been, bro? Yeah, Joe Cowboy was asking about you the other day. And I told him I hadn't heard from you. I forgot all about the Instagram way. I was over here telling Cowboy, man, I wish somebody had Joe's damn number. I forgot all about Instagram. All about that shit. So I'm glad I looked at that shit finally today. Word up, Joe. How the hell is everything? I hope it's doing great. Hope everything's great. And here comes a woman with 2 hands and no chance. Dana Brooke. Sorry for all the excess Michael Cole, ladies and gentlemen. Let me go ahead and get this shit real right. Joe, I just tweeted the GoFundMe. Yep, just tweeted the GoFundMe. You just whispered to me, what's going on, Gothic Princess? How you doing? How you be? OBG sent you a few days back, said pray for Outlaw, he might have a heart attack. Hope he's doing great. I didn't click it the other day, but I subbed my 12th month. We are living in the Motel 6, which is costly. But word up. Alright, so it's cool that I sent it out. Is it cool that I put it in this chat right here? Andrea saying boo. Showdown saying Becky 1 belt. She's gonna beat the Iconics on her own, become Becky 3 belts. Then pin R-Truth and become Becky 4 belts. Kylie Prince, you showed up right on time. You got a match right now. What's going on, Hemley Isaac? Thanks for the follow. And welcome to the Fight Club on Clever Die on Twitch TV. Kylie Prince said, I'm going to take my permit test. So you better go ahead and get it. Wait for a day she becomes Becky no belts. I don't want my phone to die, so I'm getting off Twitch for now. All right, no doubt. And who the fuck is Blood Katana? What the fuck did Blood Katana say? Say, soon she become Becky No Push. Send a link for you to listen to their music. Becky 3 belts? Hey, word up. What the fuck did Blood Katana come in here and say? Let's see. If I got them first, it is sending links. Oh, send a link for you to listen to their music? Oh. How effective is that? Tell them they should listen to that shit. These four women fight their hearts and souls out. Gothic Princess showed up just in time. Gothic Princess, we knew you was going to show up. That's why we got your girl, The Man, booked up in this match. Broncos fan pulled up yesterday, was able to keep Liv Morgan. Scar Woman is not so much. About to go ahead and get Andrea. Andrea, you want me to get her off? Andrea, I'm going to get her orange stream. That way you know that I got her exactly when I got her, and you can take her off if you need to afterwards. Blood Katana, isn't that Kyrie? Not that I ever seen. There was only time now for 15 seconds. If that was Kyrie, she'd still be in here talking shit right now. Got Puck Dad in his match. Puck Dad pulled up, got himself into this match. Maya is about to become the next big thing. Now she has her strange father by her side. Yeah, he's finally started to approve of her wrestling now that she's been taking off some huge victories in the Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. Yep. I'm also letting y'all know that I'm hereby relinquishing Bret the Hitman Hart and Paul Heyman to free agency. I'm hereby relinquishing Bret the Hitman Hart and Paul Heyman to free agency. I know everybody was happy to see the president at Mania. You know how excited everybody was to see Hulk Hogan, brother, at Mania? No, but unfortunately, where'd Kyrie disappear anyway? Fucking Becky Two Belts is soon to be Maya Leaves with belts. Maya Client! So, Gothic Princess, you still in the building? Good luck with your, with your permit test, but Gothic Princess, did you see that victory you pulled off yesterday on Beth Phoenix pulled off yesterday on Tattoo Baby? The surprise of the week. Upset of the night. Just last night. In front of a sold out caress. Looks like Becky picked up a huge victory tonight. Becky Lynch picking up a victory, picking up a big pinfall on Carmella. Damn, I got 233 views on this Kane joint. This Kane video, that's lit. Congratulations, Becky.
Get ready for our six-man tag team matchup. It's live. It's coming your way.
And this six-man tag match featuring the Mob. Taking on the Pretty Boy Sensations and the Pretty Extreme Alliance tonight. Yep. Shout out to Puck Dad with the host. So y'all seen the trailer for Terminator yet? And ladies and gentlemen, the winningest faction in the history of the Fight Club. You know the lines can be real long, but I got a ride that the bitches love, and you none other than the Pretty Boy Sensations and the Pretty Extreme Alliance. Oh damn, they ain't even got no entrance. Damn. They're saying Brock tied CM Punk's record for 434 days. Both Paul Heyman guys. Both Paul Heyman guys. But it's saying that CM Punk defended his title 141 times in those 434 days. That's about damn near every 3 days, it seemed like. 141 going to 434, that's like every 3 days he defended the title. Brock Lesnar defended the title 10 times. That's once every 43 days. Should not work, Weenie Rod time? Oh, you ain't got it. You ain't got her name in there right. Oh well, maybe I should have pressed something else. I ain't gonna stunt y'all. I'm about to go take a bathroom break. I'll be back in a few moments as we proceed to give you what you need.
You can fit in there where some leverage is applied. assistance with your phone service, say customer service.
Customer service.
Did you say upgrade your service?
What? No. Customer service.
All right. Connecting you to a robot that will upgrade your phone service now. Thank you.
Getting help with your phone service should be simple. With Visible, you get phone service on Verizon's 4G LTE network for $40 a month and actually helpful customer service via text, chat, or social. Visible. Welcome to the future of phone service. Learn more at Visible.com.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner to listen to Confidence Boost. Feel like you're on top of the world today with this feel-good playlist. Brought to you by the gorgeous hair event at Ulta Beauty. The possibilities are beautiful.
Fact, we all love video doorbells. Voice assistants have changed our lives. We can control our home with a touch. Indoor and outdoor cameras help us keep watch. We want to guard our digital lives and take security with us on the go. With ADT, you can have all of these things, combined with 24/7 monitoring from the most trusted name in home security. ADT, real protection. Visit ADT.com to learn more. License information available at ADT.com.
Panda. I got broads in the London. Teacher told me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting no licks in the van. Legacy, family. Wayne see look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Money killers on the hands. Legacy, family. Wayne see Pockets full, Danny. Selling ball, Danny. Been on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to the granny. This nigga pull up your banner. Movie killers on the stand. I got broads in the London. Credit cards and scams, hitting the looks in the van. Legacy, family, way see look like a band. Going out like a Montana, only killers on the hand. Legacy, family, way see drunk. Packers full, handy, selling ball, candy. Paint out the module like Randy. The chopper go out to the ground. The nigga pull up your band. Hope the killers understand me.
Panda.
I get broads in Atlanta, twisted the venus shit, sipping family. Credit cards and the scams, wake up beside the shit, let it sound. Over to Lady shit, they be acting red time over clever shit. I be putting myself in the family shit. I got plenty of stuff for Bugatti, but look how I try the shit. Legacies, family, why is he killing the comic? Papa Berg, I can sign a gorilla, they come and kill you with bananas. With pillars, a villain, pull up in the family. No niggas, they come and kill you on the comic. Only is dancing bigger than the family. Go out to the Grammy before you find it.
Sorry about that, y'all. Goddamn, breaking shit and everything. Congratulations to the mob. Picking up a huge victory. Tonight! Monty versus Omega be good, but I think Hangman will be number 21 now. I think they'll have Jericho win since Omega won last time. You never know. But we do know is that the Viking experience. Fuck. I was supposed to go get Andre right quick. Alright, hold on, Andre. I got you after this match. No, word up. Oh, no invitation can be used. Damn, I ain't know trade was still on. DeAndre, I'm gonna get you right after this match. Word up. Shout out to Panda. Talking about Chris Jericho. Hey, did those promos I just did for Brianna come through the chat? Watch them shits don't come through the chat until after we offline. Hell no, that shit ain't come through the chat. Oh, he sent you an invite just as you went live. Oh, alright. Well, shit, if he's still online, I still party it up. Shit, I'm always on his stream. I don't care if he online. Then he left the party. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, damn, there's no entrances. Alright, well, shit. Lord knows one of the most dominating... These are the two most dominating tag teams without a championship. In the women's division. Shout out to everybody who got us on the host. Nine real ones in the building for this Ring of Honor broadcast. Shout out to Blood Katana for the follow. Got a couple of my favorite people on Twitch in the building. Got Puck Dad in the building. Kingslayer, Jet Setter, Andrea, Wesley Wolf, Gothic Princess. You got anybody else in the building? You might want to make some noise. The Firing Squad's Viking War Raiding Experience Machine. That's Paul Heyman on the apron. Ember Moon looking to pick up a one. Sarah Logan looking for a one. Ember Moon looking for a one. I ain't gonna lie, in real life, I would love to see these two women together. It is honestly the only thing for me that makes sense for both women. I love to see them feud and their feud. I think that with these two women, them having a feud, would put them both a lot higher on the card. I think they bring out something in each other. Then I'd like to see them team up. But I did see Ruby Riott getting surgery. I don't think I've seen either one of Liv Morgan or Sarah Logan since they split up the squad, which always makes me a little leery when they split up a squad. If they split up the squad because Ruby's injured, and you know if your tag team partner's injured, you can't compete. Well, then why would you split up the squad and not have no plans for these women? You split it up and not have no plans for these women. They got all three of Breeze up. I just reposted some of Bree's stuff. Now let me repost for the collab. Sarah Logan taking out Ember Moon. Paul Heyman is on the apron. We're distracting the referee. As the two powerhouses of the team just fought 2 weeks ago, Nia Jax and Maya Lynn Lesnar. I've been drinking all this water. This ain't never been so clear. I'll be a martyr. Right in front of your face, make no mistake. I rolled the trees and took the truth right to the face. Ginger relish for your daughter. Or your shorty or whatever. Shorter than clever, we coming up shorter than ever. Electrical shortage is all in your circuit. I'm working like scissors and I'm sparking it better. We sparked the discussion.
sparked the unlibo to call me confused and causing concussions. They're calling me conscious. A Jiminy Cricket. I'm pushing in the fence. Got me right in it like Jiminy Smith. Prayers of wisdom all in the pits of the pig. The y'all niggas know how I'm folded. Know that I'm folded. Know that I know what I'm holding is golden. Southside niggas seen a whole lot of shit. 6 point stars and a whole lot of dope. With a shooter that I missed, that's a whole lot of bricks. The city that raged, the people that taught me. The difference is crazy, so I love though. Know that I'ma share my life when your vision gets hazy.
Break your mind, make your heart, I'm smart now.
Nia Jax looking to finish Sarah Logan. I'm looking to post something about Ashley Massaro for the first time on Instagram. Gotta make it for lost time. Sixteen real ones in the building. Shout out to you, Project Valkyrie. Project Valkyrie, I think you missed a match you had earlier. But what I want to let you know, as well as Wesley Wolf, I just let Wesley Wolf know that Luke Harper has left the Wolves of Valhalla. Which means that Luke Harper is no longer a member. He just picked up Sasha Banks instead of Luke Harper. I don't think there's no hard feelings or nothing like that. All that being said, he hasn't announced that Sasha Banks will be joining the Wolves of Valhalla or nothing. Mylon Lesnar looking to finish Nia Jax. Sarah Logan and Ember Moon. Ember Moon putting an innovative maneuver on her under the approving eyes of Nia Jax. Nia Jax calling all comers. Mylon picking up the 1, 2, sweet.
I knew she could do it. Here's Nia Jax, not letting up on her.
Hey, it's all good though. That actually opens up two spots in your faction for in real life superstars, which I can definitely put your two cars in that side. No problem, no questions asked. Fuck me. Fuck me. That's what happens when I write my own captions and shit. Ironically though, did y'all know who the first IWGP heavyweight champion and the first IWGP intercontinental champion were? Yeah, I'm not about to retype all that shit. Rest in peace, Ashley. Real talk. What the fuck? Who's it gonna match? No. Yep. God damn, I need this picture to go through.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there. now. She just needs to finish her. She goes for the cover. Two! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm impressed.
No one sees the world the way you do. That's why it's important to capture your unique point of view. Nice. Now you can. Meet the next generation Samsung Galaxy featuring ProGrade Camera, a multi-perspective camera system that intelligently adjusts and focuses to create true-to-life pics like your eyes. And with Cinematic Infinity Display, you won't know where your screen ends and the real world begins. The Samsung S10 and S10 Plus, the next generation Galaxy. At Choice Hotels, we could go on and on about why you should book with us, but we brought in a consultant to simplify the message instead. Choice.
And this match is indeed a slobber knocker. By all intents and purposes. There we go. Finally got it with a comment.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. When she gets an attack mode, look out.
And a big bunch of stomps on Nia Jax. Could be all it takes to wear her down tonight. Sarah Logan going one-on-one with Nia Jax at this point. What a beautiful maneuver. And a one, two, sweet. Aaron Moon wasn't concerned at all. Maybe a little fatigued. Maybe a little famished after all this action. Looking to pick up a pin. Heyman's on the apron, giving a distraction to Mia Lent. And what the fuck is Heyman doing? Heyman's about to get himself ejected. And this is the main reason why I had to let Heyman go. As unpredictable as he is, he's willing to do whatever it takes. So this superstar is able to pick up a huge victory tonight. Morning, Chef. How you doing? How you been, Chef? Nope, I don't know who theme song that is. Gotta get one of these winning joints in a minute. Shout out to all you guys. I might have some guests in a minute. And here comes Ember Moon and Nia Jax, led to the ring by the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, as beer money is flowing tonight. It better be in the reply.
You've got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Should I replay that shit right now? Make sure I clip it. Screenshot that too. Me actually get Andrea's girl. Top tier talent in the Fight Club, former sub champion. Got Chef with the cheer one, cheer one, cheer one, cheer one, cheer one. Cause you just sent the bitch. Got Decker up in the building. Decker, I think you missed your match earlier. As we proceed. Pretty Boy Sensations took on the Mob. Well, actually, the Pretty Extreme Alliance is Decker. You led the charge teaming up with Leo Rush and Velveteen Dream, represented by Two Belts and Saint. About to pick up one of the finest women in the Fight Club. Tonight's Joe Bob Briggs season finale, and tomorrow, Double or Nothing. Word up. I got a Joe Bob Briggs post I need to post up. Let's take a look at this fine young lady up in here. Wow! Over there looking foxy. Got Andrea drafted up in the Fight Club. Shout out to Andrea with the update as we proceed. Trying to see what happened in that Mile End match. Oh, the clip. Damn, Superman punch. And a 1, 2, 3. And Sarah Logan bit the bad one on that one. Put Bob's costume to random. All right. All right, that's great. I will. I'll put Bob's costume to random. In front of a sold out crowd. So that's what you want to match, Joe Bob Briggs? That's cool, Chef. You can invade this match right here. I think we only got one more. And that one's going to be outside of the universe as well. All that being said, Chef, we about to put you in this match right here with Ricochet and Brock Lesnar. Said you wanted Joe Bob Briggs. Let me double check the chat right quick before I kick this shit off. My internet has stopped or something. Yeah, I got her. I literally just picked her up. You can take her off now. Double checked and everything. Just to be triple sure. Kingston, I don't think you got nobody on Raw. Even though Braun Strowman was on House of Hardcore, I don't think you got no men on Raw. Summer League, Brock Lesnar on Raw. Ricochet was on Ring of Honor. One Eye Willie was on Ring of Honor. No, he wasn't. Haruko Lee's on Ring of Honor. How's Hardcore? How's Hardcore is everyone doing? What's going on, Cashflow TV? Thanks for the follow, and welcome to the Fight Club on Club or Die on Twitch TV. You got that right, Kingslayer. Creed is on Raw. All right. Creed on Raw. Yeah, Creed and Mickey, I think, for Kingslayer and Lurk Kingslayer. For House of Hardcore is Cole Quinn and was Braun Strowman. Ring of Honor is Myelin Lesnar. And the Call Show is Kingslayer and Lurk Kingslayer. I think that covers the whole gamut, right? And I guess we could swap out Braun for Brock. Put him on House of Hardcore. Works for me, shit. But if that's what you got, let me go through this. Kingslayer Jr., Myelin, Brock, Xavier, Cole Quinn. Joe Bob will beat the Beast. No problem. No thank you, player. Alright, so I'm gonna update the playlist for theme songs. Puck, did you ever send your theme song? Send it on Discord. I'm gonna update the list for theme songs. As well as, Oh, damn, I didn't notice that Kyrie video didn't have no what's the names on it. Just seen something that made my head hurt on my fucking Instagram. Brock Lesnar, Joe Bob Briggs. Settling some business right now. I got you, Chef. Chef, we know how much you like Pepsi and new flavors. So we got you some Pepsi new flavors. Game set.
教えてよ人はなぜ探し続けるの限りなく切ない明日の夜には自分を確かめたくて君に口づけしたねずっと追いかけ続けた夢はいつつかめるのか誰にもそれはわからないけれど何一つ変えられないこの思い譲れない Oh, in the sun 嵐に向かって羽ばたく鳥のように輝きの中で風になれ何はいる向こうゴールはあるのか戦うためそれだけに全て捧げてきたよだけど何かを感じて生きてたいいつの日にも涙で明日が曇らないように答えなんて欲しくないこの夢があればいい Oh, in the sun 嵐に向かって飛び立つ鳥のように輝きの中を駆けてゆけ I hope to be a lonely one
Joe Bob Briggs beating the brakes off of Ricochet and Brock Lesnar.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even.
What's going on, baby doll? How you doing? How you be?
On the line.
And baby doll, you still in here?
He misses the dive.
Oh, damn. Well, thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I was just working on the Instagram. They said I had to log in and all this extra shit, confirm my account and all this other shit. I don't know what's going on with this shit. I'm just making it happen, Captain. Bob Briggs has been kicking ass all match. Well, Ricochet's been eliminated, I believe, in Dispatch. A bit prematurely, some would say. Joe Bob Briggs dishing a punishment on the Beast. as he's been known to host a slew of horrors. And he never been in the square circle with someone the size of Brock Lesnar. And he's going to show him who the Beastmaster is tonight! Congratulations, as your winner tonight, and congratulations to the Beast, Big Brock Lesnar. Got one more match, the main event. That's not the shit I just sent through Instagram. Oh, yeah, I just been sending like non-Instagram. That's why I ain't been talking. Shout out to all y'all. I can tell you exactly how many I just sent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them things. One of them five I tried to send 3 different times and shit. So that's 8. And shout out to you guys. It definitely ain't them things that right there that just came through the chat. But shout out to all you guys. We got one last match on this card. Shout out to Decker pulling up. This match is going to be for the tag team titles. Eddie and Kofi will be taking on two rivals. Strange bedfellows, some would say. I am more serious in my head. and Adam Cole and AJ Styles. As the IWGP Tag Team titles will be defended tonight. Does Joe Bob and Samoa Joe still hold the tag belts? Yep, those are StarCast tag belts. Those tag belts are not required to be defended. They're not required to be defended. I'm trying to remember how you even got a shot at those tag belts. Is it because they were... Oh, I think the G.O.D. had them. Jay White and Tama Tonga. Jay White and Tama Tonga. There is no day limit on that. Those titles were brought into the Fight Club. You can check out the past broadcast. There's a clip where me and Two Belts actually won the inaugural championships last year in 2K18. We held the titles all the way until we met up in StarCast, made it official, put the StarCast stamp on the championships, and held them for a long time until after I left the Pretty Boy Sensations the second time, where I believe we challenged Tama Tonga and Jay White. Tama Tonga and Jay White wound up taking the title. Tama Tonga and Jay White were eligible to get the championship opportunity because me and Two Belts met Tama Tonga at StarCast. It's the only way they were able to get that opportunity. Once they vacated the titles, it was put inside of a tournament. Well, they didn't vacate. I think you had to go through them in the tournament as well. All that being said, congratulations. But with StarCast being today, Chef, one would have to think that at Double or Nothing this weekend, you guys will be defending. Who against, you may ask? Well, that's a good question, Chef. Who at StarCast do we got in the Fight Club? Not All In or Double or Nothing. Who has been at StarCast? Gives you a bigger pool to choose from. All In, Double or Nothing, the Bullet Club Block Party, that have at least one of their guys in the Fight Club. Wear it up. Double or Nothing, you can get your own motherfucking opponents. Get your own opponents. Yep. I already know we got Joe Bob hosting that motherfucker. But, yep. So, what I'm saying is, I don't know. Who else was at Double or Nothing? Oh, the Bucks are currently booked. We already got them booked. Carl, we take on a New Day. Nah, they ain't going to be there. But, Chef, you give me four choices of tag teams you want to take on. Four choices of tag teams you want to take on. All right? And we'll narrow that shit down for you. As the IWGP Tag Team titles will be contested from AJ Styles and Adam Cole, two rivals, two strange bedfellows, taking on Eddie Guerrero and Kofi Kingston of the Latino Death.
Yeah.
And here comes the Latino deck. They ain't coming out here with all the swag, looks like. It looks like they mean all business. Tonight! And it's boss time! As a savvy veteran, Eddie Guerrero takes a sip on his water, on his fire water. Sasha Banks looking cocky as ever. Yep, ladies first, Kofi, always a gentleman. AJ Styles pulling up on Kofi. Oh, AJ, Adam Cole pulling up. Oh. All right. Both superstars thinking better of it. Oh, AJ, I thought you were going to do something back there. Hey, you too, Adam. Can't trust you guys. Not here. Not tonight. So who y'all got? IWGP Tag Team titles on the line? Y'all got Eddie and Kofi? Y'all taking AJ and Adam Cole? I got my money on AJ and Adam Cole. What is this team called? Cinco de Mayo? What's the best thing about Sasha not being on Raw? What's the best thing about her not being on Raw? We don't have to hear Michael Cole's orgasm of his boss time every week. That's the only cool thing Michael Cole says every week. That's the only cool thing he's ever said in the last 7 years. The only cool thing he said. It's the only cool thing he says any week. This is the only superstar he puts over. Y'all remember how Michael Cole used to put Miz over when Miz was getting a title run and shit? He don't put nobody over like that. Corey Graves has only ever put over Carmella and Mandy Rose. Put over a couple more people. Seth Rollins. Corey Graves is like, I could pick Corey's dangerous alliance. It's Corbin, Seth, Mandy, Carmella. Who else is in Corbin's Fave Five? It's definitely Corbin and Seth, though. Kevin Owens? Is Kevin Owens on Corey Graves shortlist? Kevin Owens, you think? Yeah, now he degrades Miz. Let's go, Spanish Day. The new Spanish Day. There's Spanish class up in here. I'm about to go to Eddie Guerrero's actual theme. You know, the one that we all actually loved and shit. I don't know if this theme ever made it into the WWE, though.
This ain't it. The young guns at NXT, very impressive lately. I don't know where Adam Cole gets the nerve in thinking he can come in and take what he wants. Saxton, he doesn't just want to take everything. Adam Cole wants to rule the entire industry.
What game is this? The hell is this? This look like Conan. Monster Hunter, Reborn. I should have known it was Monster Hunter. What I don't get is if they own the old theme, why'd they use this shit? Why'd they even make that shit? Nope, that ain't the wave. Including joining his undisputed era brethren and winning in the historic War Games match at NXT TakeOver. Gentlemen, let me ask you a question. What did you learn? People's opinions. What matters is success. I don't remember this being Eddie Guerrero's theme, or do I? Oh no, this ain't. It ain't. I need to get the real one. There it go. The best theme song Eddie Guerrero ever had. One of the best theme songs ever. setting up a phenomenal forearm. And nails it. Eddie putting a punishment on Kofi. I wish that's how it went down. Now she about to get everything. Everything. She taking everything. She taking everything. Hey, they going for the one. Fun. It's one of my favorite theme songs that ever came out of the Bullet Club. Now with the Elite though. Kingslayer, she taking everything. Everything. The house, the car, the kids, and the dog. Hey, I saw Sean Maluto on NXT. It was great. It was great seeing Sean Maluto on NXT. I think they should have been put him up on the main roster. He was in the CWC and his job like one match a year on NXT since then. With a one, two, sweet. Are these rivals are working together for a common goal, picking up these IWGP tag team titles is Adam Cole. Guerrero working on Adam Cole, looking to finish him. AJ Styles on the apron, looking to get into some of his evil ways tonight.
Adam Cole, Eddie Guerrero, four of the top guys on Ring of Honor. Referee's been knocked out. Sasha's talking to the ref. And hopefully she's not slipping him any hints on which way the outcome of this match should go tonight. Cole was looking to pick it up. AJ might have allowed Kofi to make the stop as AJ was there in time. Lord knows the well-documented history between AJ and Adam Cole, two of the biggest rivals over the past year. Looks like AJ Styles is outside of the ring. Kofi Kingston getting control over him. Eddie Guerrero on the top rope with a big frog splash. AJ Styles got seconds in a 1, 2. Sweet. Looking to set up a boom job on Adam Cole. And it's a boom! Adam Cole's been taken out. But is AJ Styles going to do anything to even up the odds? And a 1, 2, 3. As the Latino Day has picked up the titles and retained tonight. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Big shout out to everybody who's in the building. Double L, we seen your girl right out there. Also seen Luke Harper out there on the ringside. Excuse me. So Double L, what do you plan to do with Sasha Banks? Have her go solo? Have her remain in the Latino Day? Or have her join the Wolves of Valhalla? You don't have to decide today. But whenever you do decide, you might want to let me know. Always interesting developments. Always combustible elements. As your win, and still the IWGP Intercontinental Tag Team Champions, the Latino Day. All that being said, if you guys wanted to max out on your hours in this stream, pick up a whole lot of hours, I ain't put it on the roster just yet. I'm going to do that in just a moment. If you guys want an opportunity to max out your hours in this stream, pick up a whole lot of hours, I can't guarantee that I'm not going to wind up going live later.
Can't guarantee that I'm not going to wind up going live first thing in the morning, but what I can guarantee is that the past broadcast I'm about to run is a full 23 hours and 57 minutes. That's 3 minutes shy of a full 24 hours. You looking to get to 100 hours real fast? Looking to stunt, leave these guys in the dust? Got Chef with 309 hours because he be coming through on the past broadcast. He came through on yesterday's past broadcast, the one we ended to start this stream right here. And if you want to get your guy maxed out to 100, the quickest way to do it without hitting the sub is to hit 100 hours. Because you keep it 100 with us, we keep it 100 with you. And we kept it 100 with Mr. Lie, Cheat, and Steal. With the Latino Day. The IWGP Tag Team Champions. And who I'm officially going to claim as my new superstars. Yep. Grabbing up the Latino Day. Both Kofi and Eddie. Now they've both been freed up on a roster. They got a championship. The only way to protect the strap is to put it on somebody's back. Who knows what to do with that? And I can't think of a better superstar to take these two to keep them at the top than yours truly. All that being said, shout out every last single one of you guys. Thank you guys for pulling up. Got Lil Kingslayer with 345 in the building. Know you guys could be anywhere in the world, so don't go nowhere. On behalf of the whole G Club, whole Fight Club, whole Bullet Club, know you guys could be anywhere in the world, but you're here with us, and we appreciate you. Kingslayer got 1248. With all that being said, I'm running the Superstar Shakeup pay-per-view that we did on April the 14th. Also running the Worlds Collide pay-per-view that we did May 11th. As well as Bloodsport, WrestleMania, and Twitchamania. Looks like I need to put and also Hangman versus Pac, the Bastard. I think I need to put the G1 up here. Do I got space for this G1? Let me get the G1 up in here. We ain't going nowhere just yet. Make sure I got this real right for you guys. Alright, the G1's going to take it over ours. Yep, the G1 took it over. All right. Let me shuffle a few things around for you guys. Fuck the G1 go? All right, hold on 1 second, y'all. As we proceed. All right, that was catfishing. We about to go extra innings. Anybody we got in the building right now is eligible for another match. Word up. You in the building right now, you eligible for another match. So if you're looking to get your guy in action, well, goddamn, you ain't got to wait for no past broadcast to get no extra hours. Oh, I got the broadcast set up real right. But anyway, we got in the building, all you got to do is type one in the chat, we get your ass a match. Type one in the chat, we get your ass booked. Oh, shit, I missed that, Chef. Oh, that's Kingslayer. Hold on. Kingslayer with the Shamrock 100. Because Ken Shamrock kept it 100, Frank Shamrock kept it 100. But they both got their asses whooped by Minoru Suzuki. And you just sent the bitch! Word up. Alright, so there's a little bit of housekeeping I need to do on this game. I'll do that right now. See, we got a couple people in the building. Chef said he wanted Joe Bob to have, Jeff said, you still in the building. I gave you a payback, but I'm not sure if it's the one that you wanted. Joe Bob to have it on random. We need to double check titles. I ain't gonna stun. If I'd have ran the past broadcast, I'd be sitting here doing all this shit off stream any motherfucking way. I'd rather go ahead and get it. Why now? Alright, title management. Let's get everything all the way caught up. Yes. No. And Kevin Owens won his back just the other day. Let me get us to the pre-mania Kevin Owens. I think we've effectively done away with the Beer Money Tag Team Championships. I'm about to go ahead and disappear those. I believe all this is accurate as of our last show. This, however, is not. Gotta get Dragon King on the title. Where the fuck is Dragon King at? Where the fuck is Dragon King at? Yeah, all this should be accurate. I'm pretty sure I'm deleting these titles. And a couple of briefcases, too. Alright, this is why I can't put them on it. Get the right man on his briefcase. Thank you. There's the Dragon King. I've made this championship a women's title as well. Heads up. You're just real right inside the universe. Correct all this shit. I think I got everything outside the universe straight. Title, money in the bank. Should be right. Let's see what inside the universe we need to get straight. Shout out everybody in the building. Let me pull up all y'all's comments. Dope. Shenanigans. LOL. Just said they're going to have to take those tag belts. Creed is the Andre champ. Ah, you real right about that. Good look. Good look. Glad you just reminded me of that. I ain't listening to no Bad Boy. We ain't extra innings. I need that work. Saw a couple of matches, a triple threat tag team match that the Wyatt Tribe won. Becky Lynch looked victorious over Carmella. The Mob took a big win off taking a huge chunk out of the Pretty Boy Sensations, as well as Brock Lesnar. One-on-one match was interrupted by Joe Bob Briggs, the host of Double or Nothing. Tonight's season finale, as well as the IWGP Tag Team Champions retaining their title tonight! If you want a title, how come they never put it on your guy? Are they fucked up the match? Sound like the game fucked up the match. I think I got everything straight. What they got on the call show? Buck versus Puck? Amen, Battle Royal? Fatal 4-Way? Robbery matchup. Definitely changing this card. So y'all want to get booked on this card? Speak now, forever hold your peace. If you see one of your superstars here, you are eligible to get into this match. I think the only person that's not up here is Andrea.
You must travel so much.
We will get Andrea booked tonight. Gotta get Joe booked. Anybody who pulled up today, we probably gonna wind up getting them booked in some capacity.
See a superstar here. Go ahead and get them booked into a match. And Kairi Sane up there. Kaiba Black. Looking for a debut. Once again, if you see your superstar, you are eligible to get this work. I ain't gonna stop, man. I'll turn this shit right here into a women's only show real quick. What's the tournament? 4, 5, 6, 7 matches in the tournament? I ain't gonna stunt, man. I kinda wanna do WoW. You say WoW up for tomorrow. So I know we got Valkyrie and Wesley Wolf in the building. Valkyrie, I'm gonna separate your name sooner or later. Bear with me before I can get that done. Like I said, if you see your superstar up here, you are eligible to get booked in a match. Only person whose superstar I don't think is up here is Andreas. Alright, let me get Andre on this show. Whoa. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, okay, I'm about to say. Put you on random. Then let me actually help you out. I'm not off of this level 2 shit. There we go. I get this young lady to rub. Alright, so I gotta fix both of these names because they ain't right. Ain't right. Put this shit on random too. How about that? Alright, so anybody in the building is eligible to get in a match. I think I'm about to restart the stream. Give me just a second. If I do any of that. Get Consequences Creed on this strap. I ain't gonna stop. Hold the fuck up. To put that strap on this show. Since the tag titles is represented on both shows at the present moment, so is the hardcore. Tag titles on both shows, so is the hardcore. Put the Andre belt on this show. Soldier strap. AEW Intercontinental's over there for now. Alright, Woody. I'm gonna put the Bone Soldier on this bitch.
buddy. Going to have to take out the Rough Riders? Somebody need to. Yeah, where Kingslayer got that shit? On deck, on deck. What's going on, Phoenix Rising? How you doing? How you be? You get nothing, Phoenix. See what I did there? Yeah, I saw that. I challenge you to no one can do the tactile shot, Jet Setter. Slayers versus... That's a good question. Yeah, I'm definitely down to change this match. Change this match. If you want a different match, I'll change this mine too. I ain't gonna stun. I kinda wanna take you out of that rivalry any motherfucking way. A lot of top rivalries out here. A lot of top rivalries out here. DX, D fucking X. Well, technically, I don't think that's gonna work out too well. DX kind of broke up. All that being said, the Wolves of Valhalla out here. Phoenix Rising out here. Alright, well shit, y'all make y'all own matches. I'm about to go to the bathroom. Put who y'all want to fight that's in the chat room. In the chat room. I'll be right back after I take I must take a piece.
I was in the womb. It's not a problem cause I've probably seen too much too soon. I was off my room, getting high as y'all balloons, lighting up that chronic, my loud sonic boom. See, I've been smoking weed since I was in the womb. It's not a problem cause I've probably seen too much too soon. I was off my room, getting high as y'all balloons, lighting up that chronic, atomic sonic boom. Now roll one, light one, roll up, roll out. Roll one, light one, roll up, roll out. Roll one and light one and roll up and roll out. And roll one and light one and roll up and roll out. I get dope, hit slow, roll up before I hit the dough. Medicinal law principle, and I smoke in front of my principal. Got bad hoes and centerfolds, it's sensible that we get to know. We get dough and it's plentiful cause we sell high and we get low. Get low, get low, get low, get low, get it slow.
Beautiful. Wow, it's good to go. How you doing? How you been, Gold? Gold, I ain't gonna lie. You had a huge mania week. A huge mania week. Well, Shawn Michaels and Kevin Nash did. But Gold, it had been about 30 days since we seen you. So right after WrestleMania, just this past Monday, we took Shawn Michaels and Diesel away from him. Had to. Had to free him up for some new superstars. Alright, alright. But we know you got it. All you gotta do is reclaim them, motherfuckers. They literally have been free agents for 3 days. Have literally been free agents for 3 days. Well, we didn't advertise who was the free agents. We told some people that we had some free superstars. We wasn't trying to auction your off your superstar to the highest bidder or nothing, Gold. But all you gotta do to reclaim them is hit the store up and they're yours. And I get them booked tonight. Call of Duty, you just missed the match that you had, that tag team title opportunity that you wanted. You guys were in action a little bit earlier today. Everybody in the building right now is eligible to get one of these superstars on this card. Kingster is waiting for Jet Setter to accept the tag team title number one contender shot that they just made up 10 seconds ago in the chat. Hold on, let me show y'all something. As far as tag teams on this show right now, show y'all where y'all break up. Where y'all at? Oh, okay. We got a few things we need to do on this show. So let's go ahead and get it.
Honestly, I can't remember where Andrea was at before, but I know she just fought Kyrie not too long ago. This is where the tag teams stack up. As of right this minute, Kingsley, you're not considered in the tag team, but we can always make some adjustments. Could always make some adjustments. Me and Bobby Fish up here. Take Brett off this list. Alright, well, this is right now what the tag team is looking like. Looking like, 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 looking like. So I do see the Wolves of Valhalla could be in action. Put Jet Setter against Phoenix Rising. Wolves of Valhalla could take on the King Slay Era. See the Nothing in action in one-on-one against Jet Setter. See, they got them both up there already. Alright, so how y'all want to do this? It's one of y'all superstars y'all want in action. Phoenix Rising say, can I tag up Andre into Nothing? Works for me. Yeah, you can tag up Andre into Nothing if you want. I'm kidding, I don't want HBK. And I don't even think the gold heard none of that. Came over here and said, fly. With one bit for HBK, it's all he's worth. Could you just sit a bit? Okay, I'll put my newly made number one contenders against Wolves of Valhalla. I know it. They're newly made number one contenders. All right, let's go ahead and get it, man. 2-on-2 tag team match. Oh. Let's see, Wolf. Project Valkyrie. Against the Kingslayer or the Kingslayer? Kingslayer Jr. Slayer, the only way you can win a forfeit. Prove it. Just so to know, he gotta put his money where his mouth at. That's exactly why he not. Not here. Not tonight! All right. Yep. Got me a little coffee left. Got me a little honey bun left. Man, I'm about to get my last right. To get my last right tonight. All right, so I still got to get Jet Setter and Phoenix Rising in the match. That's what we're talking about. Oh, 3 minutes and 30 seconds ain't going to work. Let's see if I can get Jet Setter and what's the name of the match within 30 seconds. I ain't going to stunt. We got a triple threat match coming with three ladies. Do falls anywhere. Yep. Got it going all right. Then we're going to see Kyrie St. Andrea in action. It's one more woman I wanted to put up in this match. I'll fight Slayer anywhere, any place, anytime. Okay. Jess said, who's your tag team partner then? I think we're going to see Sasha Banks, Kyrie St. and Andrea in action. I don't think Andre in the building right now, but that don't mean a goddamn thing. Anywhere, any place, but not tonight! Huh. All right, hold on. Gotta get Andrea here. Sasha Banks. And Kyrie Singh. Thank you.
Haruko? Uh-oh. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. Let me see who else we got up in this motherfucker. We're about to have a mini tag tournament right now. Right here. Tonight! Alright. We got Wesley Wolf and Project Valkyrie in a match. Got Devil Houston, Texas, Gothic Princess, and Andre in a match. Then we get Phoenix Rising and Chef McTastic in a match. Got Call of Duty up here. Got your Call of Duty book. Alright. Alright, so let me get this real right. Let me get this real right. Chef, you want me to put Bad Bacon in a ladies match? Let me see something. One would be let's get the match that they originally called for. Alright. I think Mr. Jet Set and Haruko Lee. Taking on the King Slayer. Alright, I think I got y'all maxed. I think I'm going to do Bad Bacon versus Andrea. And I think that should wrap it all up. One of these two tag matches will be given a tag team number one contenders match. So we calling this a mini tag team tournament. Four tag teams all looking for opportunity. Only one of them will get it. Tonight! Let me get some music on and shit. It's dumb quiet and shit. That's not like us. And not like us.
Discover's going further with Miles Rewards than we've ever gone before.
Like Discover could suck. Like
Facebook in your hand, kids playing in the sand for...
Our military heroes courage and bravery. That's one. Two more matches. Yep, Devil Houston look like Sabu or Sasha's going to the main roster. Devil L, which one of the two do you want on the main roster? Off top.
Bro.
I ain't gonna stunt both of them eligible to go to the main roster. Alright, so we got anybody else in the building need to get a match? Hey, you fighting Kyrie Sane, though. Let's go, Kyrie Sane. Second tire, set that to main. I did. Alright, so we got Call of Duty in here. Chef McTastic. I think I was supposed to be making a match with Chef versus Andrea. I don't think I did that yet, right? No. Alright, I got you. Reigniting a rivalry is Andre and Bad Bacon. false count anywhere. I'm saying I would take on Kairi Sane. Hell yeah. Yeah, word up. You about to definitely fight Kairi Sane. Got you. I don't want to fight in my suit. Oh, that is attire too. Yeah, that is attire too. The suit. The fuck? Gotcha. Now you good? Let me know, bro. Alright, so we got your Call of Duty in the match. Call of Duty, you're gonna take on Luke. As a matter of fact, fuck all that. Cell matches 2 out of 3 falls. So fuck it, this is a knockout match. What is this, 2 out of 3 falls? That's first blood. I want to make sure I get all y'all booked in a match right quick. Call of Duty's final rematch at the Knockout Tapout Championship. Be contested in Knockout Rules. Tonight! Alright. 12:30, so for the benefit of everybody in the building, who has who's checking out the past broadcast, I'm about to end stream and restart in a matter of moments. Yep, don't go nowhere, goddamn. If we're gonna lose you on the host, it's all good, but the people on the past broadcast need to know. Alright, for the new Breeze Show, as we proceed.